that I come to you a humble man, ready to make this lifelong commitment to you. I will always respect you and value your opinions. And you can assure I always lead you and our family in the right direction. I'll always enjoy our playful time together, and I don't think that we'll ever stop trying to scare one another by jumping from behind a door, or having snow fights, or having our Nerf ball fights. For in the Bible, when a man finds a wife, he finds a good thing. And I plan on cherishing you forever. I plan to guide you, protect you, and keep you close to my heart for as long as we both shall live. I'm forever grateful that God has placed you in my life, and I can't wait to start this journey with you together. I love you, God.
Do you see too many things that turn out to be too good to be true? Against your better judgment, opened up your heart till you found the joke was on you. Of our lives, if we're gonna be together or apart, about the only way that I know how to come is right straight from my heart. I want you now, I'll show you how I can be the man you need me to be. I've been around, but now I've chance I win. I never leave you standing out in the rain. But if you think that I could look you in the face and lie right through my teeth, then turn around and walk away. But cross my heart, girl, I care for you. When I look into your eyes and I say I want you now, I'll show you how. I've been around, but now I found that you're the only one for me. I need you so, I can't let go. Gonna be all that I can be. I want you still, I always will, 'cause you're the only one for me.
I didn't make it easy for you to love me, but you repeatedly demonstrated you would be the man I needed you to be. You've knocked down every wall, crossed every moat, and fought fire-breathing dragons to make this fairy tale a living reality. Every day I thank God for you because I'm beyond grateful that this is my reality. You are my light and shining armor, my rock, my sweet love, and my strength. You celebrate and broadcast my triumphs. You let me cry on your chest with no judgment when I fell. You are so dependable, yet full of surprises. There is no one else that I'd rather make new memories with, have Nerf gun fights with, create babies with, and grow old with. I believe wholeheartedly that God gave us to each other. We complement each other in all the right ways. I love you more than I could ever express, and I promise to continue to show you and tell you every day. In front of God, Pastor David, our family, and our friends, I promise no one will ever come between us. No one will ever come before you. You will never have to question who has my heart the same way I've never had to question that I have yours. Today is the first page of our new adventure. No matter how many twists, turns, or bumps we experience, our love for one another will always be rewarding. My love for you is unconditional. I want you, I need you, and I love you today, tomorrow, forever.
Completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I make me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an airplane. Now I'm riding on the open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. I know the truth, I got it all in you.
We
COA, baby.
We
tell me how it is.
We. It's your boy Legacy. We. Lauderdale's logo. We. She mine, little mama stay on my mind. If she can't see me, then she must be blind. I'm the issue, but it's been about you, girl. 10 shots whenever you come through, girl. So cute, girl, I love your attitude. So perfect, how could I stay mad at you? She in the club like we gotta get the feeling like, oh, it's true. Everybody love you, girl, not just me. And we both know you, the shit, obviously, ayy. She got on BCBG, she wiggin', hope she see me. Juicy cut to a tight handbag, spit matching, shout it so bad. Girl, you know.
Secret of mine.